Thank you. morning, ladies and gentlemen. Please stand for the presentation of our nation's colors by our Eagles Landing JROTC cadets and the national anthem. Remain standing until the colors have exited the field.
You guys may be seated. Good evening, everybody. Good evening, graduates, faculties, families, and guests. My name is Tamari Matthew, and I'm a part of the Student Advisory Athletic Council. Thank you for joining us tonight, and welcome to the graduation ceremony of the Eagles Landing Class of 2022. Class 22, as we walk into the defining moment of our lives, let us take a moment of reflect. In August of 2018, we started off as children, learning, growing, curious, falling, and getting up. We are progress on these journeys we call life. We must remind ourselves that each child and regulation is a unique process. Anything that annoys you is for you teaching you for patience. Anyone who abandons you is teaching you how to stand on your own two feet. Anything that angers you is teaching you for your forgiveness and passion. Anything that has power over you is teaching you how to take your power back. Anything you hate is teaching you how you have to learn how to take care of their conditional love. Anything you fear is teaching you courage to overcome your fear. Anything you can't control is teaching you how to let go and trust the universe. Graduates, life has a way of deconstructing one thing to build up something even better. We begin with many, lost some forever, but it's our duty as young adults and future leaders to expand on the legacy that others left behind. With that, I ask you to pledge always to pursue your goals and honor your values.
You guys can clap.
Of 2022, we graduated. Good evening, class of 2022, family members, school staff members, and leaders within our Henry County School. When I stand up here and I look at all you brilliant individuals, I immediately see the possibilities of outcomes and different paths each of you plan to take. I see your futures filled with abundance and an unthinkable amount of success and prosperity. I see how far you all have come and how much you have accomplished. But most importantly, I see how far you're about to go and the change you plan to bring. I want you all to listen to me when I say you only get one chance to do this thing called life. You get one chance to live in this body and experience life for what it is. Not everyone makes it this far, but you were graciously able to, class of 22. So what do you do now? You live every single moment like it's your last, no looking back and absolutely no regrets. This reality of yours is ultimately what you make it. Any endeavor, any goal, any type of thing that you put your mind to, you go out in this world and do it. And don't let one person tell you you can't, because in this world, there's one thing that we can't do, and that's fail. I won't let you fail. All those crazy parents in the audience definitely won't let you fail. And let me be the first to say, it's not all sunshine and flowers. You will have obstacles. You'll have trials and tribulations. That's inevitable. But when it does, you are to get up and keep it moving. I stand on this podium with the task of inspiring you all. But how can one inspire a group of intellectuals who are born with the ability to succeed? How can one inspire a group of students who were born with Black excellence, Hispanic excellence, Asian excellence? How can one inspire a group of students with pure excellence? We are ready to bring change to this world, and let's hope this world is ready for every single part that we may bring. As one once said, the sky is the limit. But truly, they couldn't be more wrong. If there's one thing you get from my speech today, understand that the sky is only the beginning. As I've stated before, the world is our canvas, class of 2022. Show up and show out. Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you.
Good evening.
My name is Malachi Joseph, and I have been given the pleasure of introducing the Class of 2022 Salutatorian, which is an individual who is being recognized for achieving the second highest grade point average in the entire class. This year's salutatorian is a focused, capable, and confident young woman. Academically, she strives to go beyond settling as average and become a leader amongst her peers by challenging her abilities. As a result, this young lady has taken honors, dual enrollment, AP classes, and AP classes that show her penchant for achievement. Her academic achievements have garnered her acceptance into the National Honor Society, HOSA, Mu Alpha Theta, and National Beta Club, while also being the treasurer of the Student Government Association and leading the varsity tennis team. Her bubbly personality is a breath of fresh air wherever she goes. Ever since we were in elementary school, she constantly gave us positive energy in the classroom and was always ready to learn and determined for success. Ask anyone who knows her, and they'll tell you that she is one of the most wholesome and kind human beings that they've ever met. This young lady is certainly one of our future leaders and innovators. Our salutatorian also plans to spend her next 4 years at Augusta University in the Medical College of Georgia, where she will pursue a combined Bachelor of Science and Doctor of Medicine degree, with the hopes of using her degree to further revolutionize the medical field. Please join me in congratulating and welcoming Eagles Landing High School's 2022 salutatorian, Asha Goku.
Thank you, Malachi. Good evening, administrators, faculty and staff, parents, guardians, families, friends, and the most phenomenal class of 2022. Thank you all for joining us here today. I'd like to start off by taking a moment of silence to honor the innocent lives lost in the Uvalde shooting in Texas, and in the shooting in Buffalo, New York. No child should ever have to go to school fearing for their life. We also remember Kendarius Jackson, Katie Dodson, Katrina Owens, and Jordan Brown. Next, I'd like to acknowledge my support system. First, I want to thank the Lord, my Savior Jesus Christ, who has been my strength. Who has been my strength through it all? It is he who taught me to love in a world full of hatred, and I owe everything to him. Second, I would like to thank my parents. From immigrating from India 25 years ago with almost nothing, thank you for making me into your everything. Your silent sacrifices are the reason I can graduate today. And all of my extended family who came to see us today, thank you for being here. At this moment, I'd like to honor all of our parents, guardians, and families who made it possible for us to be here today. We thank you and we love you. To all of our teachers, thank you for your invaluable support inside and outside the classroom. A special shout out to Coach Spinks, Dr. Forrester, Ms. Harrison, Ms. Valentine, Ms. Vessel, and Coach Bull for being my teachers and my therapists all at once. To my friends and peers, thank you for uplifting me and teaching me what true friendship is. Words cannot express how much you mean to me, and it's an honor to graduate beside you all today. Okay, y'all, we're so close to graduating. All the blood, sweat, tears, and sleepless nights paid off. Let's take a quick little trip down memory lane. On July 30th, 2018, all of us walked through the doors of Eagles Landing High School for the first time as freshmen. Y'all remember how we put our class schedules on our lock screen so we wouldn't get lost? Our first homecoming, first pep rally, first classes, first everything. Eventually, sophomore year rolled around and we got the hang of high school and found our ways through. It felt like things were just starting to set in place, minus that one chaotic day where we had 12 fights and someone set off fireworks in the trash cans, but we try not to mention that. Looking back, it was a foreshadowing of the disasters that were to come. On March 13th, 2020, an unforeseen coronavirus pandemic took over the world. Though we all initially celebrated an extra break from school, we quickly realized we liked seeing each other's faces more than refreshing our For You pages on TikTok a billion times. But tragedy struck again shortly after on May 25th, 2020, as an innocent African-American man, George Floyd, was unjustly murdered in broad daylight. Despite the blatant prejudice that continues to repeat in an unending cycle of brutalities against people of color, there is little to no reform. Just recently, the racially motivated Buffalo shooting claimed the lives of 10 innocent people. The oppressor is only 18 years old, our age, and pled not guilty to a first-degree murder charge. Not guilty after taking 10 people's lives. Oppressors roam the streets freely while the cries of the afflicted are silenced by our broken justice system. We need change. 2 months later, junior year began. Instead of starting off the year by internally rating each other's fits, we tried to see if we could mute teachers in Google Meets and calculate how long we could sleep before the teacher noticed. Though most of us didn't see each other for most of the year, we still succeeded behind closed doors. We got jobs, started businesses, won state championships, got our licenses, and achieved many milestones in order to become the best versions of ourselves. Most of all, we built each other up during the toughest of times and made sure we overcame every obstacle that came our way. Before we knew it, senior year was here. From the last first day to the last homecoming, to prom, to senior week, to graduation, the events we dreamed of ever since we were little finally happened. Witnessing y'all grow these past 4 years have been wonderful, and I'm so proud of each and every one of you. A famous artist once said, "I'm too busy writing history to read it." That's us, class of 2022. We hold the pen in our hands. Truly a class like none other. And before I go, let's take one last picture. Shout out to Denarian for the idea and Inha for letting me use her phone. Oh. Congrats, class of 2022. Love y'all.
Good evening, class of 2022, families, friends, faculty and staff, and everyone present here today. My name is Donovan Butts. I am the senior class vice president and community service committee chairman. But tonight, I will not be talking about me nor my high school experience. I was speaking on behalf of someone who has truly been relentless these past 4 high school years. This person is top ranked among all his peers with a 4.73 GPA. Some accomplishments from his high school career are that he passed every AP exam, got first place in the Griffin Risa Math Tournament, is an AP Scholar with distinction, got second in the Regional Science Fair twice, is a Carson Scholarship recipient, and much more. He was part of, hold on, here's a lot, but I got it, National Honor Society, National English Honor Society, National Technical Honor Society, Beta Club, Future Business Leaders of America, FBLA, and lastly, Mu Alpha Theta, basically math. He also did voluntary work at food banks, clothing closets, libraries, and other volunteering opportunities. Let's also keep in mind that he did all of this while being part of a clothing brand that sold over hundreds of thousands of items. He got a 34 superscore on the SAT and received the Zell Miller Scholarship. After tonight, he plans on attending Augustus University's 7-year accelerated medical program to later become an orthodontist. Later, he wants to become rich before, you know, ending his college career, and who doesn't? So please give a warm welcome and a huge round of applause to Eagles Landing High School Class of 2022, valedictorian Tajrin Rendaha.
That walks longer than it seems.
What's going on, class of 2022? We made it. All right, I gotta get a little formal now for my speech. Good evening, class of 2022, families, friends, faculty, and staff, and everyone present here. Oh, this is not my speech. All right, here we go, try two. Good evening, parents, friends, teachers, administrators, and of course, the graduating class of 2022. Thank you for joining us on this special occasion tonight. First, I want to begin by thanking God for his support throughout my life, which is the reason why I'm standing here today. I also want to thank my parents for always being there for me. They left behind everything when they left India with the dream of providing a better life for their children. I want to thank my mom for never giving up on me, and my dad for always pushing me to do my best. I also want to thank my brother and sister, not for the reason you think though. They can never remember what grade I'm in or how old I am, but nothing new. Despite all that, I want to thank them for their love and support, which has helped me become the person I am today. I appreciate my friends in the crowd helping me out with homework and only homework, never on like a test or a quiz, none of that. So thank you guys out there. I want to thank my friends for making my high school experience a memorable one. Whether it was me, Caleb, Alec, and Caleb again, but this one with a K, struggling in math for all 3 of our years with Dr. Shirley and Mrs. Harrison, or Kiera, Nyla, and I doing nothing in Ms. Allen's class freshman year, and senior year when me, Simeon, and Corey would be posted up in the lunchroom waiting for the bell to ring so we could finally go home. I also want to thank some of the underclassmen for helping us through the year, but y'all still got another year, so it must suck. And lastly, I don't know if y'all can tell, my barber gave me a fire. For the correction, everybody, that was an A and a 2 H's. Taper for today, thank you. Moving on, we experienced something completely unique every year of high school. Whether it was freshman year, when we were trying to figure out which hall our classes were on, sophomore year, where we had to deal with a global pandemic, junior year, during which all our classes were online, or senior year, where we were finally able to come back to school and enjoy our last year. What we thought were 2 long weeks back in March 2020 turned into 2 long years. Staying online for this long did have its consequences, though. I couldn't log into my engineering class at 8 a.m. and then go back to sleep. I couldn't have lunch when I wanted, and I couldn't play video games till 2 a.m. anymore. When I came back to school, my schedule was the complete opposite. I had to wake up at 8 a.m. for AP Physics. I still don't know how I did that. The absences are probably a huge reason, though. And then in second period, I got tired of beating Alec in chess almost every day, but he swears he has a winning record. And then who doesn't love Coach Bull's class, especially the hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of vocab terms? I know looking back at it, we thought this day would never come, but now that it's here and our time to leave is coming closer and closer, we wish it'll last a little bit longer. The experience itself is bittersweet. On one end, people are setting countdowns for graduation, but on the other end, we wish we had one more day to hang out with our classmates. We will forever cherish the memories and experiences that came with this school. It was a hectic but great 4 years that we will all remember. Finally, I want to turn my attention towards the class of 2022 as a whole. After high school, we're all going to go about our own paths, some of us to college, others to a trade school, and then some to pursue their own desires outside of education. Regardless of what you may choose, every single person here has the opportunity to be successful and make an impact on the world, whether it's big or small. As Stephen Hawking says, however difficult life may seem, there is always something else that you can do and succeed at. This just goes to show that you can't do everything somebody else can do. I remember watching LeBron in the 2012 NBA Finals and then trying to copy his moves and drop 50 points in my driveway the next day, magically adding time to the buzzer till I hit a buzzer beater in Game 7 to win the Finals. I probably should have just left that to state champ AJ. Regardless, we all possess a talent, whether we know it or not. We have athletes sitting with us here today, going to Boston College, University of Pennsylvania, North Carolina A&T, and more. We also have scholars with us going to Ivy Leagues, Georgia Tech, and other prestigious schools. And then we have my brothers and sisters attending HBCUs or their own dream schools, too. Round of applause for everybody graduating today. No matter where you choose to go, you have the ability to make a change, whether it's in your own life or the lives of others. The severity of this change is in your own hands. So I encourage you to give it your all, so in 15 to 20 years from now, you have no regrets. We possess the willpower to overcome anything. I mean, what else could come in our way that hasn't came already? We faced some of the toughest situations and have persevered through them all. These next couple of years are a walk in the park compared to what we've already achieved. I wish the best of luck to all of my classmates with their future endeavors, and I want to thank my teachers for helping me get to this point today. One final statement to the greatest graduating class of all time. Remember, our story doesn't end here. It's only just begun. And one last thing, Asha did a pick, but you know, we gotta get that 0.5. Yeah. Thank you, class of 2022.
I am Dr. Keisha Jones, the proud principal of Eagles Landing High School. Tonight, please welcome our special guest, Board of Education Chair, Ms. Holly Cobb, Board of Education Member, McDaniel, Board of Education Member, Sophie Pope, and Chief of Staff for Henry County Schools, Dr. Duke Bradley III. Thank you all for joining us tonight. At Eagles Landing High, we expect excellence from our students every day. We set a goal to exceed the class of 2021 scholarship total of $4.1 million. We are elated to report that this senior class exemplifies academic distinction and achievement with over $7,441,602 in scholarships. Again, that is $7,441,602 in scholarships awarded. I am extremely pleased to recognize these accomplishments along with the many others that are now to follow. The following students are recognized as Latin honor graduates, cum laude, which means with praise or honor, are students who have maintained a GPA of 3.63 to 3.79. Will these students please stand at this time and be recognized? Thank you, you may be seated. Magnum cum laude, which means with great honor, are students who have maintained a GPA of 3.8 to 3.99. Will these students please stand and be recognized at this time? Thank you, you may be seated. Summa cum laude, which means with highest honors, are students who have maintained a GPA of 4.0 and above. Will these students please stand and be recognized at this time? You may be seated. The AJC Cup is a prestigious award given to exceptional students who exemplify leadership and service to their community by the Atlanta Journal and Constitution. This student was voted on by our faculty and staff and was recognized in both the print and digital version of the May Atlanta Journal and Constitution. Tonight, we award her with the AJC Cup in person. Congratulations, Alexis Sims. Please come up at this time. The Atlanta Journal and Constitution Cup 2022 Alexis Sims, Best All-Around Senior for Eagles Landing High School.
You are welcome.
All Career Technical and Agricultural Education, CTAE Pathway Completers, please stand and be recognized at this time. You may be seated. Eagle scholars who have taken at least one honors, AP, or dual enrollment course each year since entering high school, please stand and be recognized at this time. You may be seated. As of January 2022, 113 students maintain a 3.0 GPA or higher and are eligible for the Hope Scholarship. If you fall in this category, please stand and be recognized at this time. You may be seated. Will members of the National Honor Society please stand and be recognized at this time? You may be seated. Members of the National Beta Club, please stand and be recognized at this time. You may be seated. Students receiving our International Skills Diploma Seal, Seal of Biliteracy, Fine Arts Diploma Seal, and Civic Engagement Diploma Seal, please stand and be recognized at this time. Any student who have been awarded grants, academic scholarships, or sports scholarships, please stand and be recognized at this time. You may be seated. Students who are attending a post-secondary school, college, or technical in the fall of 2022, students who are registered voters, and students who are joining a branch of the armed forces, please stand and be recognized at this time. Thank you. You may be seated. So we start and end our day hearing that Eagles Landing High School is a school of excellence in academics, athletics, and behavior. And we've had some amazing accomplishments in your senior year. Our mock trial team ended their season first in Region 8, first in District 6, and advanced to state finals. Our art students competed and won local and statewide art competitions. Our girls' flag football team ended the season as area regular season champions and advanced to the Sweet 16 of state playoffs. Our volleyball team ended their season as region champions and advanced to state playoffs. Our wrestling team is the first team to go to dual state tournament in 17 years. One senior ended his season as a two-time state placer, and another ended his season as a two-time region finalist. Our swim team finished this season with the highest placement ever, with multiple individual gold medal performances and a relay victory led by our only senior on the swim team. Our girls basketball team ended their season as region runner-ups and advanced to state playoffs. Our boys basketball team ended their season as four-time region champs and state runner-ups. Our tennis team holds the highest team GPA in our athletic program, and it advanced to the first round of state playoffs. Finally, our track and field team members broke six school records, won the county championship, won the region championship, and placed in over 10 events in state. If you are a part of any of these achievements just mentioned, please stand and be recognized at this time. I stand before you one last time to remind you that Eagles Landing High School is a school of excellence in academics, athletics, and behavior. Never forget that you are Eagles Landing High School. Congratulations, Eagles.
I do believe that this is the moment that we've all been waiting for. Good evening. It is my pleasure to begin calling the names of our spring 2022 candidates for graduation. I will begin with our summa cum laude graduates, and then we will proceed in alphabetical order. Tajman Singh Randhawa, Asha Reddy Gopu, Malachi Darnell Joseph, Inha Ahmed Kashif, Manahil Ahmed Kashif, Levi Laquante Scott, Alexis Renee Sims, Tamaya Alicia Daniel, Lauren Alexandria Wilson, Aaron Chantel Irving, Caleb Benjamin McCoy, Mahari Isaiah Jones, Imani Marie Holmes Payne, Alec Cole Jackson, Abraham Angel Martinez, Paige Nicole Altrichter, Caleb Jamar DeLauder Fowler, Elora Shelley Wilson Blank, Katrina Lamarian Randall, Anaya Sierra Manigo, Kanaya Ariel Gaines, Asani Wanesha Hoper,
Skylar Victoria Abraham, Kiana Rose Abram, Jason Arthur Adams, Selena Edebola Chioma Adenka, Lanes Carrington Alexander, Kadar Amir Ali, Kiera Alves Pirates, Braden Joseph Ambrose, Namisha Imari Ammons, John Joshua Andre, Genevieve Elnise Angeles, Denarion Ard, Genesis Arroyo, Savoy Ramel Ashby, Tiara Patrice Atchison, Justin Jonte Osbrooks, Demarcus Reynard Banks, Taylor Isaiah Barber, AJ Joseph Barnes, Olivia Talia Barnes, Natalia Anna Baal, Dylan Alexander Beecher, Diavion Bell, Nadia Isabel Bank, Preston Emmanuel Marshall, Destiny Angelina, Ben. Jesse, Austin, Bennett. Jaden, Leela, Bennett, Smith. Damon, Marquise, Benson. Unique, Monet, Becker. Janaea, Aline, Bowers. Kanaya, Janacea, Bradley Hill. Dale, Makai, Bravo. Jarrell, Ernest, Brooks. Christopher, Ryan, Brown, Jr. Logan, Danielle, Brown. Naila Zanita Brown. Samuel Anthony Brown Jr. Tyleen DeJay Brown. Mia Ann Bryant. Kirsten Juanita Buffkin. Abigail Lee Bullman. Juwan Lamar Burns. Donovan Leonard Butts. Nolly Emily Cobbler. Jamoy Jeremiah Keynes. Sydney Marie Calhoun. Derek Dwayne Cameron Jr. Kaylee Anaya Campbell. Khalil Latif Camp. Willie Ziatha Carpenter III. Deanna Cortesia Carroll. Lyric Imani Carter. Noah Blake Carter. Alonzo Alexander Cardi II. Keyshawn DeAndre Cash. Savannah Star Chambers. Jalen Dejan Chandler. Meliana Janaya Charles. Giovanni Tyler Chapman. Sean Patrick Sheffield. Magdala Blessing Claire Just. Michael McKenzie Cleveland. Dontavius Rashawn Cobb. Zion Laron Coleman. Jaquela Dominique Comer. Philip Allen Khan. Jacob Curtis Cook. Mikhail Kiani Correa. Javarian Tariq Coven. Jaquela Marquisia Cross. Ashad Delante Crumbly. Taylor Mercedes De Oliveira. Amaya Erin Daigle. Mia Joy Daniel. Lauren Ashley Daniels. Chelsea Tamara Davis. Jordan Faith Damon Davis. Ramaya Shanice Davis. Fabian Amand Da Silva. David Maximus Dickey. Sean Jacob Herculea Delengo. Michael Owusi Donker. Caitlin Denise Dorsey. Sydney Gail Drake. Sean Patrick. Sheffield. Horace Drake the fourth. Yeah! Cameron. Cameron Deshaun Duffy. Zachary Leonard Duggins Jr. Tariq Duke. Jada Brianne Easterling. That's Jada Brianne Easterling. Jordan Elise Edwards. Amari Brian Eisen. Gavin Christopher Ellis. Jacqueline Espinosa. Tamira Doreen Falling. Dante Duan Frederick Alexander. Denaya Janae Brooklyn Farrell. Rudane Richard Guetado. Jonathan Stephen Fisher. Fred Abdu Fofana. Madison Nicole Ford. Jordan Mark Fordyce. Brian David Andre Keenan Foster. Kaylani Rose Francis. Avery Jordan Franklin.
Anna Paola Galaviz Lee. Asia Sine Gant. Alondo Herschel Giles. Kristen Tavares Wash Goggins. Juan David Gomez Aviles. Christopher Andreas Gomez Pashan. Devante John Gooden. Omar Isaac Goodlow. Amarian Amir Goodlow. Obadiah Dunamis Gordon. Renaya Renee Gordon. Zakia Monique Gordon. Natalia Shantae Gotel. Janaya Renee Green. Alexia Shanice Griffin. Michaela Brianna Griffin.
Tayshawn Amar Grigsby. Kendrick Jason Hama. Christian Jafar Hardy. Aldo Joseph Haro. Nari Shanette Harper. Jordan Nicole Harris. Matthew Joseph Harris. Natalia Antriana Harris. Tanaya Janae Harris. Kiana Janelle Laverne Hazel. Tyree Javante Henderson. Javea Rejanae Hill. Corey Rashawn Hill Jr. Terrence Kennard Hill Jr. Martiana Lauren Hinton. Zatroya Monet Holiday. Zachariah Gabriel Holly. Ariana Michelle Howard. Titus Howard. Donald James Huffman. Deshaun Antoine Hunt. Montarius Hunt. Haley Angelique Hunt. Kendrick Bryce Hunter. Genevieve Lorraine Natalia Huss. Obina De Niro Equinoque. Victoria Adaisy Ike. Kayla Ann Jackman Baker. Amari James Jackson. Benjamin Dexter Jackson. Jacob Mackay Jackson. Kyla Renee Jackson. Kaven Malik Jacobs. Sanaya Daishay Jacobs. Jahari Anaya Jacobs. Taylor Marie Janice. Herbert Joshua Jarquin. Shaquan Jala Jenkins. Princess Tristan Tanaya Jerome. Monday Nadette Josine.
Jason Johnson. Jeremiah Andrew Johnson. Kimora Janice Johnson. Melena Benet Johnson. Gabrielle Samantha Jones. Jamiah Tiana Jones. Myra Winter Jones. Makai Isaiah Jones Castro. Jamal Muhammad Judah. Diamond Chanel Judkins. Amaya Janae Kennedy. Mac Lakes III. Tariq Rashad LaPlante. Jelani Rajim Amir Lee. Johanna Arisai Lerma Leva. Deja Nicole Lewis. Sharif Elijah Lewis Clark. Elena Janice Lydell. Alani Jacqueline Lydell. Carrie Dolores Little. Cameron Monique Safira Long. Javon Aubrey Tyler Longley. Jakara Fatina Orion Lovett. Naja Narell Lyons. Kayla Danielle Mack. Jabrell Dion Martin. Talia Alani Martin. Mikhail Jalen Matlock. Tamari Jamel Matthew. Davin Kaziah Matthews. Keontae Jannard McDowell. Amaya Renee McEwen. Jada Gabrielle McKee. Jaleel Dior McKinney. Adarian Rashad McClendon. Brianna Isabel Maia. Dontavius Keandre Shamir Samuel Melvin. Vincent Douglas Messler. Marlena Amaya Miller. Sergio Paulo Molina Jr. Sydney Tremel Moore. Timothy Chavez Moore. Treasure Heavenly Moore. Shantavia Shigata Moss. Zayana Simone Moultrie. Tyler Oliver Mugisha. Aaliyah Kelly Mumphrey. Roddy Caesar Dumbo. Sage Paige Anaya Axum Nelson. Michael Lee Nguyen. India Takia Nichols. Jalen Antoine Nichols. Kervin Jory Nicholas. Kaya Tanice Nixon.
Caitlin Marie O'Malley. London Omaria Oates. Joshua Okoji. Nathaniel Bryce Oliver. Lexi Joanna Ortega. Edward David Ortiz. Kamaya Shanice Parker. Jada Nicole Park. Kevin Shaitan Patel. Nyla Campbell Peck. Ramon Joaquil Peoples. Jatoni Lamar Pendleton. Melanie Alejandra Perez Molina. Jeremiah Phillips. Jasmine Cecilia Pierre. Ian Pilgrim. Cameron Pompey. Davion Michael Powell. Zion Makai Powell. Natale Predestin Jr. Tyler Prendergast. Philip James Price. Simeon Pugh. Jalen Nazir Punter. Zariana Annette Quashi. Danielle Monique Pearson Quinn. Karimi Yukari Ramirez. Ashton Blake Ramsey. Kayla Tremise Reese. Shavana Janisha Kaylee Reed. Alexandra Remy. Chastity Yvette Rhines. Brenda Nigelia Richardson. Alicia Nicole Riley. Sierra Michelle Rivers. Alaja Andoria Robinson. Sasha Shamia Robinson. Sadia Iman Robinson. Kimani Ashley Rodriguez. Tammy Rodriguez. Chauncey Dwayne Rogers. Khalil Sincere Rogers. Emily Amia Romias. Micah Deshaun Stevens. Reagan Joy Santi. Jezere Simone Scott. Rashad D'Angelo Sharif. Jamia Nichelle Shaw. Jamiah Michelle Shaw. Harold Alton Shirley II. Samson Alushawawe Sharonke. Anaya Dior Simmons. Desnia Andre Smith. Jashanti Alani Smith. Nicholas Calvin Smith. Quintavious Fashawn Smith. Brianna Marie Soriano. Sierra Tanae Steele. Sheriday Monique Sykes. Maya Brianna Tankwitz. Beanish Tanvir. Layla Anjoli Tennyson. Joshua Jeremiah Thomas. Naya Renee Thomas. Dejana Thomas Johnson. Nyla Celise Thompson. Devon Marseille Tillery. Angelica Leslie Elizabeth Tilton. Heaven Desire Travers. Cameron Jamari Tyson. Victoria Irene Vaughn. Elizabeth Carla Vega. Gabriella Vega. Elissa Vega Martinez. Isaiah Christopher Wade. Jade Simone Walker. Savion Waller. Keyshawn Raymond Ward. Zoe Madison Washington. Chandler Jameer Watkins Will. Keyshawn Jermaine Watts. Jesse O'Neill Weathers. Akamasale Ojike Wekulum. Michael Darnell Welch II. Franina Jane White. Zaire Deshaun White. Selena Alexandra Whitlock. Faith Jaleel Wilkerson. Akina Vinay Williams. Benjamin Noah Williams. Aaron Chanel Williams. Jada Danielle Williams. Nicholas George Williams. Aja Victrice Wilson. Antoine Montrez Wilson. Destiny Sanaa Wisdom. Malik Nassim Witherspoon. Samaya Denasha Wright. Tykeria DeAndrea Wyatt. Holland Zayavong. Jaden Rashawn Duncan. Lazaria Lane Sharp. Kennedy Autumn Stroham.
Have a seat, graduates. Have a seat. Thank you. On behalf of the faculty of Eagles Landing High School, I hereby certify that these students have met the attendance requirements, Carnegie unit requirements, and state assessment requirements for receiving a high school diploma as prescribed by the State of Board of Georgia Board of Education, and request that these students be granted such diploma.
Under the authority vested in me by the Henry County Board of Education, having found that these students have met the attendance requirements, Carnegie unit requirements, and state assessment requirements for receiving a high school diploma as prescribed by the State of Georgia Board of Education, I hereby grant these students high school diplomas and declare them graduates of Henry County Schools.
Good evening. My name is Alexis Sims, and I have had the honor to serve as the senior class president of the best class Eagles Landing High School has ever seen. It's already been expressed that we are a resilient and determined class destined for greatness. And for a second, please bear with me, I want to thank everyone who's made all of this possible. Personally, first, I want to thank God. Secondly, I want to thank my parents and sister for being the best first family to my class. And my best friends, Jahari Jacobs, Mahari Jones, and Amani Payne, who are basically our second senior class presidents and will show up to the high school at 6:30 a.m. Granted, they will complain, but at least they're bearing Chick-fil-A. On behalf of the senior class, I would like to thank Dr. Jones, Ms. Tooth, and the entire Eagles Landing High School administrative staff for making our senior year and every year memorable. Thank you for allowing us to enjoy our senior year safely and acknowledging it's incredibly hard to say no to Alexis. Special thank you to our senior class sponsors and supporters, specifically Ms. Karen Fatih, for always supporting every idea, crazy and ambitious or not. Coach Kellogg for chaperoning every single senior class event. Coach JT for grilling hundreds of hamburgers and hot dogs. Coach Bullington, Mont, Spinks, and Mac for being our second advocates. And Ms. Gable for handling finances and making last-minute Amazon purchases. I would also like to thank my fellow officers, Donovan Butts, Inha Kashif, Melina Johnson, Marty Hinton, and Dejona Thomas, for making a great team. Special shout out to our five amazing and hardworking committees as well. Class of 2022, Now has come the moment we've waited for over 13 years. Now, before we turn our tassels from right to left, please indulge me for just a few more moments. I ask you for one final request as your senior class president. Please stay in contact. I know the building on Tunis Road may not store all great memories for some, and high school was not a great experience for all. But it is also true, good or bad, that it was our experience together. In 5, 10, 15, or even 50 years, we can catch up, and I expect to see every single one of you guys at our reunions because we want to see how successful we knew you would become. And of course, we're gonna miss on the olden days. So please, pretty please, you guys, stay in contact and keep contact with at least one person. And if you don't have that person, Alexis can be that person for you. Now, I won't delay our special moment any longer. Class of 2022, please rise. To signify this graduation, please turn your tassels from the right to the left. Congratulations, Golden Eagles. This is just the beginning. Follow your line.